Good morning. Welcome back to my vlog. Today is a special day. It's Friday. And we get to leave today. Well, just for like a little bit, you know, like to call up and stuff for essentials. But I'm gonna take that day. Only because I'll let you guys know in a little bit. I'm pretty sure you guys will figure it out. I'm tired. Let me get ready. Good morning, guys. It is Friday, June 26th. I'm still here at home. Gonna get ready to leave pretty soon. Have a busy day ahead of me. Gonna celebrate something special for me. And yeah, I'm gonna see what today holds. But I know this evening I'll be home with my family. All together, so, well, not all together, my sister's not here, but yeah, so, you guys are gonna come along with me on my day today, so. Hi, everybody, welcome back to my vlog. Today has turned. I don't know how to explain it, but it took a turn of events today, really, and you know, it's not easy talking about it, but it's horrible. I don't want to get too into it, but some things had happened today, and you know, I feel for my god sister. You know, I hang out with them a lot, and I don't know. Maybe I'll tell you guys what happened later on. But other than that, today's my birthday, and we're in Globe. And yeah, it sucks having to be in this situation, but other than that, most of my day I didn't really do nothing. You know, I really thought I was gonna do something today, but you know, some things happen for a reason, and I don't know. But other than that, I still have my evening to go home to my family, and yeah, I'm excited about that. I get to eat with my family, and thank God for giving me another day, another year. And yeah, I'm just sitting out here waiting for them to come out. Here we are in Globe. Just staring at everybody going in fries. But yeah, just waiting for them to come out. I am like super hungry. My home's over there. God. So mom told me and texted me to record when I get home. Ow. Thank you. Oh my gosh, it's hot in here. I did not expect this. Better than I did to you.
Dad! did all this.
Wow. Dad.
Wow. Dad took the time to do all this for brother.
Cool.
Yes, he was up earlier, all around me, getting
mad.
Oh, and I forgot to tell you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday
to you. Oh.
Ooh, might blow down the house. I mean, blow it. Burn down the house.
Yeah.
All right.
Yay.
Oh,
yay.
There's another one.
One more left.
Okay.
Yeah. Watch it go back on. Okay.
Okay. All right, we have a gift for you. Leave it on. Leave it. Is it recording? Okay, we have a gift for you. We want you to eat it. Bite your eyes. Close your eyes.
Very important.
Close your eyes.
Have a respect for
you.
Close your eyes. Hold your hands open.
It better not be.
Ooh.
Better not. Oh, gosh.
Ooh.
Ooh.
It's moving.
Whatever.
Oh, God.
Okay, now look at the camera. Open your eyes. Open your eyes. Okay, look at the camera now. Pretend you're biting it. Pretend you're biting it or you're eating it.
Hey.
Take a bite. Take a big bite.
Nice.
Okay. Okay, now go ahead. You can see. Let's see what's in there.
What's in the box? I mean, what's in the Tokoi box?
What?
Look at that!
They're going.
I am. Goodness. How far does it go?
This is cool.
How are they sticking together though? That's my question. Looks like a
oh my gosh. Let me wear it.
Yeah, boy.
Let me yeah, wear boy. This for a scarf.
Because he's hard to shop for.
Yes, he's hard to shop for.
He's
Mr. Oh my gosh.
He's Mr. Cute. Krabs right now.
Right, winning ticket.
Oh my god.
Peter Piper Pizza, you're winning tickets.
This has gone 24 hours later.
6 hours late. Oops. Is
that it?
I know.
Is it
more in there?
Yeah.
And you put it back in there.
No, I didn't.
You went like this. It was right here. I was like, grab it. I can't grab it now.
Try to get it out.
I got it. I hope. Oh, no. Oh, there it goes. Yeah.
Now we know tacos hold money.
The real ingredient to tacos
is money. That's why it's so good.
102. I know. 1,001.
A million.
Oh my goodness.
Look at the amount you are. That's past 24.
I think it's gonna be 240. 2400.
Man, you played a lot of games.
Oh my gosh.
Too much games.
That's a small taco, too.
There
it goes.
And
that is, guess.
100.
Yes, exactly.
Wow.
$100.
I thought it was more than that.
Yeah.
I know.
Benny, you are a hard person to shop for.
Yes, he's very hard to shop for, so we decided to try to be creative with his gift this year. And always keep that taco. It's a good reminder what you got in taco. So, that's a gift from us.
Thank you. Ooh,
my birthday's only in what, 2 months?
I thought about putting it in your room as a streamer, like,
aww.
I want to be with it on the
stick. Hang it around his okay. room, man.
Is that you or Dad?
Dad did everything.
That's
all
I did was cook, so.
That's the coordinator.
This is cute.
Huh?
I want to thank John, my friend John, for doing this. My mom told me that you did this for me, so I just want to shout you out for this. Thank you for the video. I already knew about that by that those transition. I was like, my mom could have possibly done this, but she told me it was you, and I thank you so much.
You say the last song, but
that's
for last.
Oh, my birthday song.
Happy birthday. Ready? One. Ooh, don't record us in here. I'm just pushing it. Ready? One, two, three.
Thank you.
Yep.
Hey guys, welcome back. It is currently Sunday. Friday was my birthday, and I just I finally had time to edit my video, so hopefully you guys enjoyed that video. Don't forget to like this video. Don't forget to subscribe if you're not subscribed yet. I just want to thank everybody for wishing me a happy birthday. You know, on Facebook, I got a lot of comments and everything and likes and different messages. And, you know, like in my videos, you've seen, you know, hold on, let me move my thing. Hold up. My mom and dad, they gave me $100. I used 10 already. Well, actually 9. So they gave me $100. And then yesterday, actually, my god sister, and if you guys don't know, I do have god brothers and sisters, but I just haven't really said anything. But this one, her name's Amber. I recently got so close with her and her boyfriend, and you know, I enjoy being around them. It's funny. I always enjoy laughing with them. And you know, yesterday we had our they had something for me, like cake. They bought me a cake and everything. It was nice. You know, it's the thought that counts is basically what I'm trying to say. So I went over there to their house, and you know, they gave me some gifts, and let's see, they gave me a balloon, happy birthday balloon, and then a tiny one from Val, her mom. I got this this candy bag thingy with a little tiny balloon. I got some cards. Oops. I got some cards. One of them has a Dairy Queen gift card in there. Hold on. Yes, one of them has a Dairy Queen card. I got a scarf. I could add it to my collection. And then I got I got a whole bunch of candy. from them. Thank you guys again. If you ever see this, I don't think they even watch my videos. But yeah, I already opened my gummy bears. So, whoa! Oh, my candle. And then I got this drawing from my best friend Joy. She knows who she is. I got that from her. So, you know, I really had a good birthday despite what had happened that day. I don't want to get too into it, but it was such an emotional day. I tried to be there, you know, as best as I can for my god sister and her boyfriend. They lost their dog due to I don't want to really talk about it, but they lost their dog, and you know, I don't know how it is, you know, to lose someone like that. You know, I lost family members, and I'm pretty sure it's like that, you know. And funny story, well, not really funny, but if you guys know Roman Atwood, he's a vlogger too, or he was, I don't know what happened with him. But anyways, when his dog Zeus died, I cried. I like cried so hard, and I cried like he was my own dog. And I was just like in a laundry room crying my eyes out and whatnot. But anyways, I can only imagine, you know, being there that day. That's exactly how I reacted. And I can't even imagine that, you know, it was with my own dog. But that's what happened on my birthday. But, you know, we just, despite that all, you know, we still decided to have somewhat of a good day on that afternoon. And then in the evening, I came home with my family. Obviously, I saw everything. So, yeah, I really had a good birthday. And I just want to say thank you, guys. And if you guys want to know what I want for my birthday, just subscribe. You know, like this video. You can wish happy birthday to me, whatnot. I'll try to reply to everybody. I haven't been, I don't even like get notifications when I get comments. So I'm trying to like see how that I can do that. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Share this video. Tell people about me. You know, get me to 800. I think I'm at 740 now. So yeah, just I hope you guys have a good day, evening, morning, night, whenever you're watching this. And I shall see you guys on my next vlog. Bye.